If we come back 5 years from now, what will we be talking about? What will we be talking about?
Well, hopefully not the crash of the great tech bubble of 2012, because that would be...
That would make you wrong.
That would be extremely embarrassing.
Yeah.
Which wouldn't be the first time. You know, my motto is often wrong, never in doubt. So that would be wrong.
I know a lot of people like you.
I think that could be the title of your show. I think it's going to be the unanticipated consequences of all these changes happening at the same time.
I agree. All the industries that get rebuilt.
It's going to be how kids are different.
Yeah.
It's going to be exciting.
You? Just look to the future and fantasize about it.
I think it's going to be about real people connected. You know, we've never had this kind of connectivity, and we've never had this kind of connectivity with it being real people. Things are better when they're social, meaning I enjoy things more with my friends, and people are more authentic with real names. You look at a website that before had anonymous comments. Look at a website with anonymous comments compared to comments where people are logging in with Facebook or real names. The latter category, the people are higher quality, better engagement because it's who they are. I think we are at the very beginning of what will be, I think, really a different type of ability to communicate, and that's really exciting. We're very social beings. People want to share.